See ya.
My grandchild told me they want to go to the jazz festival.
During my midday nap. Did you hear that Daniel's Honey Shop also sells beeswax candles now?
I'm off work next week. Vacation, here I come.
They have an awesome new exhibition at the planetarium.
Hey! Here's the ticket. And here's a picture of my cat. She's called Pearly.
You asked me already.
Thank you.
Hey, boss. Would you care to check some tickets?
Nice bus.
don't understand why everyone is obsessed with Winter of Passion.
I overslept again yesterday.
No, she was not at all pleased. Okay. Bye.
When I was young, I used to go to Mountner Farm to get fresh milk
Hello.
Every day.
Hi.
Such a nice day.
Try some fancy fruit, Mr. John fruit? Oh, no, jack fruit. Tastes like a mix of banana, pineapple, mango, and melon. Could make a one fruit smoothie out of it, I guess.
Should we go to the movies tonight? I'll look up what's on and call you back. Yeah. Okay. Bye.
There it is.
Hold on.
Sure thing.
Here.
Of course.
Here's the ticket.
Give me just a minute.
Here.
Just a minute.
What?
Oh, here you go. It has to be here somewhere.
Wait a second.
Here you go.
Of course. Here you go.
There.
I had a ticket yesterday, but you didn't check.
I bought a passage dot. Cost a fortune. You.
Thank you.
terrible mistake.
Oh, darn, I forgot to get something for dinner. Well, pizza it is. The planes fly too low for my liking.
Hello.
Hi.
Ticket, please.
Hey! It's so stormy outside. I'm glad I made it to the bus. I hope there's no ticket inspection today.
I would like a ticket.
Thanks.
I grew up on a farm. Although I love the city life right now, I want to move back somewhere.
Just one ticket,
please. My father single told ticket, me please. That the feud between the Sunrighters and Mountainers started when he was young.
I need a ticket.
Every month, there's a science talk at the Ministry of Science. Where scientists present interesting new ideas.
No, I lost it.
How often do you want to see it?
Here's the ticket.
There it is.
Oh, and here's
wait,
a picture.
Wait,
where
is it?
She's there. Here you go.
Give me just a minute, dear.
I already showed you my ticket.
Sure thing.
Of course.
Here it is. I showed you already.
Weirdest patterns, but it's nothing compared to casino films.
You asked me already.
Bye.
I need a ticket.
Hi. Hi.
Thank you.
Hello.
One ticket, please. Thanks. Here you go.
Of course.
Here's the ticket. Oh,
where is
and it? Here's a picture of
I
my
showed you already.
She's already shown it.
You saw here my ticket already?
Of course. Here you go.
What?
How often do you want to see it?
Here you go.
There it is, again.
Do
some conversations you overhear on buses are really crazy.
Have you been to that new Italian restaurant? They have the best salad and bread.
When I was younger, I would walk from my home to the planetarium all the time.
The planes fly too low for my liking.
I'd like to ask for technical assistance with... One.
Hi. Just one ticket, please.
Other options. Two.
Two!
Thank you.
Yes, you stupid machine! Just one ticket, please. Thanks. One ticket, please. Thank you.
Here you go.
Give me just a minute, dear. Sure thing.
How often do you want to see it?
Wait a second.
Here.
There.
Of course.
Here
you go.
Here's the ticket.
Hold on.
Oh, and here's a picture of my cat.
Here you go.
Of course.
She's
where is it?
Here we go.
I already showed it.
Here.
There it is.
Again. Here you go.
Of course. Here you
sure.
go.
Sure.
I showed you
what?
Already.
Oh, here you go. Saw my ticket already?
You asked me already. Is. Or did you?
Why are you asking me again?
There it is.
Oh, no.
PR again this semester. I really hate him.
Into that new Italian restaurant, they have the best salad and bread.
My bag. Kids have a new dog and they love it. See you.
Hi.
Oh, I had such a wonderful day at the Lido. Here you go.
I already showed it.
There it is. Again.
You asked me already.
You saw my ticket already?
Sure.
There it is.
What? Oh, here you go.
Sorry, would you open the door again, please?
Bye-bye.
Hello. One ticket, please.
Hey.
Hi.
Thanks.
I really enjoy the monthly science talks held at the university and the Ministry of
Science. Give me just a minute, dear.
Of course. Here you go.
Ah, here it is.
There it is.
Where is it?
Here you go.
Sure thing. Wait a second. There.
What? Oh,
I showed you already.
Your punctuality.
Single ticket, please.
Thank you.
A ticket, please. Thanks.
Here.
I dreamed that Helen was the inventor of passion.
I already showed you my ticket.
But then he turned into a cow, and I woke up.
You saw my ticket already.
Wait a second.
Here's the ticket, and here's a picture of my cat. Just...
Sometimes I feel like the entire universe is just a simulation.
Next stop, Hill Road.
I visited Mountner Farm last week. I love seeing all the animals there.
Come on. It wasn't that loud.
What? Oh, here you go.
Here you go.
I already showed it.
I like the
I save a few hours on each business trip before I have to
Bye-bye.
I think I heard a wolf howl on my last hike. Might have been a dog. I think we're in the Matrix.
Of course. Here you go.
Why are you asking me
again?
You
saw my ticket already.
Here's the ticket, and here's a picture of my cat.
There it is.
It's called Pearly.
Wait a second. There.
Here.
What? Oh, here you go.
Of course.
This world is somehow relaxing and stressful at the same time.
I need the ramp, please.
See ya.
The cantina at Wachowski has a mean chocolate cake for dessert.
Bye. Hey.
One ticket, please. Perfect weather for the beach. Thanks. I would like a ticket. Thank you.
Ticket, please.
I think you're blocking the door.
Thank you.
One ticket, please.
Just one ticket, please.
Thank you.
I've never been on a plane. Maybe I should try it.
I hear that Wachowski Industries is a great company. They have really fun activities for their employees. Blisters again. I really need to buy some new shoes.
Last weekend, I biked from Oakville to Sonnstein. It would be really nice if it wasn't for the traffic in the city.
Nobody stacks burgers as high as a Barclays.
Bye-bye.
A ticket, please. Thanks.
Single ticket, please.
Thank you. I need a ticket.
Really? No, I'm not Amanda. You must have gotten the wrong number.
The trail up to Sonnstein is beautiful.
Last weekend, I biked from Oakville to Sonnstein. It would be really nice if it wasn't for the traffic in the city.
Oh my gosh! What is that sound? Does anyone else hear that?
Someone made a website for the university's cat.
You can see the harbor from the planetarium. You should go visit it sometime.
Ha! I knew the prof would ask that question. He always does.
Laying drone swarm is somehow relaxing and stressful at the same time.
Thank you.
leg space on planes is so small compared to this bus.
Of course. Here you go.
Here's the ticket. And here's a picture of my cat. She's called Pearly.
Sure. Oh, here you go. Here you go.
Wait a second. There.
Hold on here.
Of course.
Here you go.
Give me just a minute. There it is. Ah, here it is.
Here.
I already showed you my ticket.
If it was faster, I would only travel by bus.
Next stop, Winfield West.
On the hill in Sonnstein, you can see the planes passing.
It's way too hot outside.
Sure thing.
Winfield West. Next stop, Winfield West.
See ya.
Where did I put my ticket?
Was it again? Gouard? Gruyère? Grondère?
Oh, right. It was Gruyère.
would like a ticket.
Thanks. Oh no, I lost it.
Of course. Here you go.
Sure.
Hold on.
Sure thing.
Here you go.
What? Oh, here you go.
My son wants a bus-shaped cake for his 6th birthday. It's time to gather some ideas.
I overslept again yesterday. No, she was not at all pleased. Okay, bye.
Don't take your dogs to catfeteria.
I want to fly less because it's so bad for the climate.
I'm on a bus. I'm happy. The weather is okay. No one can tell me what to do today.
to the old
just
sawmill.
One ticket,
I'll
please.
Never understand why they like that place so much.
Thanks.
There it is, again.
You asked me already.
Sure.
Sure thing.
I already showed you my ticket.
How often do you want to see it?
Already.
Oh, no.
But fine.
I lost it.
You saw my ticket already.
Why are you asking me again?
I love visiting the area around Mautner Farm. It's just so peaceful.
By the ocean is such a nice idea for getting all the turtles into the water.
Did I put my ticket?
Next stop, Wachowski Industries.
About Winter of Passion. She always comes running in when she hears the intro.
Why are you asking me again?
I showed you already.
Here.
Oh, fine. Here
sure
it is.
Thing.
Will you go
where
ahead?
Is it?
How
here you
often
go.
Do you want to see it?
Thank you.
My boyfriend got us tickets for the jazz festival.
I hope she did well on her test today.
Into that new Italian restaurant, they have the best salad and bread.
I'm going to see my grandson soon. He's such a lovely boy.
Very often, but not having to drive is actually somehow luxurious.
Hello?
Hey.
Hi. I'd like to buy a ticket, please.
Thank you.
I need a few tickets, please. Thanks.
I would like a ticket.
The pizzas at the new Italian restaurant are huge.
This parking position is just perfect.
I would like to buy some tickets, please.
What a beautiful day.
Hi.
Wachowski Industries tomorrow.
Next stop, Kerstadt Dormitory.
Thank you.
Kurstan Dormitory.
It's not that easy to get breakfast bacon perfectly crispy. It took me years to learn how to do it.
Hi. I would like a ticket. Thank you.
Luckily, Sunday's coming.
Hill Road.
Thanks for being so punctual. Bye-bye.
Oh, no.
Hello, Michael Bach again. That worked splendidly. Some of the students have already received job offers. The city and state are still negotiating who gets access to the airport stop. In the meantime, we've been given the job of connecting the Ministry of Science to Town Hall. We should seize this opportunity to improve connectivity between Kurstadt and the local public transport system.